everyone, this is Sturry from the YouTube channel, Sis and Catch, and we are here in the big episode for the introduction of Botchamania!
Logan Paul
should be the star. I think we should bring back
Heel Boink.
Kids will want to see the original
Boink.
I keep telling you, he's 73 years old and he's dead.
Granted.
Everybody's talking about my tight pants. Got my tight pants. Got my tight pants on. Everybody's looking at my tight pants. Got my tight pants. Got my tight pants on.
Look, I'm not here to fight, because at Rebellion, Rich, you beat me. Sean Merriman took my head off. And post-match, I suffered a very serious groin injury.
That is not how...
Consolation prize?
No, Henry's night. I think he expected it to go.
And you know what? It humbled me.
I am the door.
Cover here by Brian Cage.
Give him a walk. You want me to suplex people?
And you know what? If you can't walk, we'll still get you to the broadcast position.
Yeah, I don't need your help.
We'll get a hospital bed for you.
Okay. That'd be great.
We'll just roll you and JR out. It'd be great.
Man. Brutal. That chop was brutal. So was the announcement. Oh, God. Someone help me. I'm begging. Someone hot tag me.
Excalibur's dead.
Get me out of here.
Down to the Nyla Rose. Nyla, Nyla, Nyla Beach.
So ho, ho, Ruby, so ho.
I know you would love that. I knew you would love that.
Ruby, Ruby, Ruby.
Omelette de fromage. Omelette de fromage, omelette de fromage, omelette de fromage.
With the third pick of the 2024 WWE Draft, SmackDown selects NXT's Carmelo Hayes.
What? What a genius pick! I'll tell you what, Corey, this is the first time in history an NXT superstar has been drafted in round one of the draft. Wow!
Flashback.
Finn Balor just got drafted to the first NXT draftee.
Yeah, Bayley and Naomi will have to coexist as teammates tonight. But tomorrow night, it is all about the WWE Championship. Tomorrow night is all about the Women's WWE Championship. The WWE Championship. The Women's WWE Championship.
Good. Yes, it, Master.
And here's how we got to this situation. 2 weeks ago, Kevin Owens was the victim of a heinous beatdown. Excuse me, I'm completely off of here.
The thing, the fucking word I hate the most that fans use is botch.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you botched that one. Shut your fucking mouth. There's no such thing as a botch.
I deserve it. I deserve it. That was a mistake. I apologize.
Is far aired down us, Aaron.
Lyra speaking Gaelic, Celtic language of the Scottish Highlands. Lyra Valkyrie will face Io Sky as the semifinals for the Raw Women are set.
Okay, before you were injured, it was banger after banger after banger. But since you've returned, it looks to me like it's been burger after burger after burger.
Since I've been off, I've been watching it, and you're getting really good at those one-liners, fella. I'll tell you, I'll give you that.
No, we're not watching that shite. We're not watching that anymore.
For the first time ever, it's McIntyre versus Sheamus live next.
2 very boring minutes later.
And I do admit I misspoke before the commercial break. This is actually Sheamus versus Shinsuke Nakamura for the first time ever here on Monday Night Raw.
As a champion, timeless Toni Storm will defend against this lady right now. Let's bring out the Professor, Serena Deeb! The Professor, Serena Deeb! Sweden is out of it.
Switzerland.
Oh, look at that. Point.
Shut up. Bumps, 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 bumps,
CM Punk, the second city, state, state.
He could be a whole damn state if he wanted to.
Stand on Monday nights.
His name was going to be chanted on every Raw anyway.
Of course.
Ricochet flipped the Hurricane Rana into a leg drop.
There it is. The Shadow.
1 week later.
And his finish is called The Message. I actually called it The Shadow last week, and he called me out on social media about it.
That's right. Well, we'll get it right or pay the price.
He said it 100 times and messed it up last week. But nonetheless.
Well, you're the fall guy, actually.
Yeah, I was for that.
Shouldn't be a hot set at all, because Mello is simply that good.
Super kick by Rhodes, both men. And a stalemate. Who can find that next gear? Cody with a gnarly landing on his shoulder.
Horrible, horrible landing. About as bad as it could have been.
You thinking what I'm thinking, Park? Aim for the bushes.
PK! The PK cutting one! Two! It is over!
Winners of this match by submission, the team of Brian Danielson, Claudio Castagnoli,
this whistling sound that I hear, is that the cavern where your brain used to be?
Don't worry, folks. He'll get the help he needs.
How good is Toni Storm?
Kenny Omega returns to AEW Dynamite. Well, we'll be in Calgary this coming Wednesday and live on, did I say Calgary? It's Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada.
You are so excited by Toni Storm. Well, you can barely talk.
Okay, thank you very much.
From Winnipeg, you idiot!
On the outside, right now, Max Caster is just at the mercy of the GVY. I'm sorry, GYV.
GYV, good G-Y-V. Lord, it's not a good night for you, Toni, is it?
It's been a great night for me. I know the difference between Winnipeg and Calgary, but I also do know we're coming back to Calgary as well.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to keep Nigel's ass at home.
Hey, Mariotti, the master of Tiger style.
Oh! He broke his hand. He could have broken his hand.
Danny's in trouble.
We've all marveled at Lee Moriarty for the last couple.
Garcia's going to have to use the other hand tonight.
We've all marvelled at Lee Moriarty the last couple of years of his talent in the ring, but...
Some men hunt for sport, others hunt for food. The only thing I'm hunting for is an outfit that looks good. See my vest, see my vest, made from real gorilla chest. Feel this sweater, there's no better than authentic Irish setter. See this hat, it was my cat, my evening wear, vampire bat. These white slippers are albino, African endangered rhino, grizzly bear underwear, turtles' necks, I've got my share. Beret of poodle on my noodle, it shall rest. Try my red robin suit, it comes one breast or two. See my vest, see my vest, see my vest. Like my loafers, former gophers, it was that who skinned my chauffeurs, but a greyhound for tuxedo would be best. So let's prepare these dogs.
Kill two for matching dogs.
See my vest, see my vest. Oh, please, won't you see my vest? I really like the vest.
I gathered, yeah.
He's gonna make a tuxedo out of our puppies. Heart!
Sorry, you gotta admit it's catchy.
Hey, you know, Coach used to say something that would fire us up when we were behind.
Yeah, what?
Loser! You're a loser! Are you feeling sorry for yourself? Well, you should be, because you are dirt! You make me sick, you big baby! Baby, want a bottle? A big dirt bottle?
Why are you yelling at me?
Loser!
Paycheck.
Mattingly! I thought I told you to trim those sideburns! Go home! You're off the team! For good!
Fine.
We happy? Yeah, we happy.
Adrenaline in my soul.
She changed the access codes.
You're right, and that's gonna hinder him. And this man,
powerbomb!
No!
You know what this is right here?
And then crushing
real glass.
Crushing the abdomen.
Go cry me a river.
Ay, 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 ay.
Why did you stop the jazz music? Was it not pleasant for you?
No one plays jazz here at the pit stop, okay?
So why is the song on the jukebox?
We keep it on there for profiling purposes. We also got the Pet Shop Boys and
Joe Head and Dre.
Ain't the picture you painted, ain't what it seemed it is.
It's
So who would you rather face?
Julia or Willa?
Because you're a choke artist, not like how I'm a choke artist, Pat. Two very different things.
Guillotine, yeah.
Don't say it.
Don't say what?
Don't say his name.
You mean don't say
Joe Hendry?
Say his name and he appears. I believe in Joe Hendry. I believe in Joe Hendry. Cause they love him in London and Paris and Tokyo, America, Scotland and Canada and Mexico. They say, I believe in Joe Hendry. I believe in Joe Hendry.
I'm an electro techno love dispenser. Came from a Chinese tech inventor. My heart got crushed by the pain of love, so now I replace that with a smoke detector. Make love for the lonely robot. Banana called vagina, call mechanical man.
Take two. Ready, four.
Take it off the bloody air! Take it off the air now! Now! Take it off the bloody air!
Thanks for watching, Windjammers.
Yes, I know this one took a bit longer than usual, but I'm getting old. Speaking of old, here's a joke. What has four wheels and flies? A garbage truck. Garbage truck. Oh, I get it. Oh, that's all right. Anyway, buy a shirt.
Bitch, ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord, and it's probably A minor.